Former Top Gear presenter failed a drugs test last year, and how on earth did they get away with it?
It's not going to be any of those names. They're all a trap.
They're all a trap.
Okay. What's this? Jeremy Clarkson.
He just bodyguarded us.
I mean, he just jumped in front and took the bullets.
I'll smack the block.
Finders keepers, losers weepers, right?
That's the rules.
Yes, yes, yes it is.
Oh, what? Hey, you tricked me.
You could have said no.
That's a dirty trick, right?
What would be the best way for Tarzan to get around the jungle?
He gets around by swinging on... What does he swing on, Greg?
Vines.
Whoa!
Oh, Alan, you wicked, wicked. That was diabolical.
I think I've finally nailed this game.
Name the third largest political party in the UK.
The SNP.
No.
No. Can't be the Liberal Democrats. Can't be UKIP. Can't be the Green Party.
When was the First World War first named as such?
It's going to be some point after 1939, isn't it?
So
point. Excuse me. I think what I said, people in the box, is after 1939, yes. Which may contain 1939, but does not mean it.
No. Well.
Okay. No. After 1939 and after the Second World War, I'm not synonymous. Now this is just giving you time to type. After 1939. Why don't you just type, Mitchell is a cop?
What I'd like, just before we continue, is some sort of deal that you're not going to make the Klaxon.
The Klaxon, or you don't like that?
Well, I think I'll just jump and it will be nerve-wracking. And I'll jump in your lap, you won't like it.
Okay.
None of it's good.
So what I'll do, if it's...
I had an anxiety dream about coming on here. I was so terrified of it. And in the dream, you were asking the question very sternly, why was the March hare so important to the Aztecs? And I didn't know the answer. And I said, do they worship it? And the screens went, worship it, worship it. Which was absolutely terrifying.
All right, why was the March hare so important to the Aztecs?
Did they worship it?
What was a Roman soldier's salary? Audience?
Salt!
Oh, dear! Audience! How many men have been president of the United States?
44 Americans have now taken the presidential oath.
Barack Obama is in fact the 43rd person to become president of the United States because Grover Cleveland held the position twice with a 4-year break in between.
Okay, Stephen. How many states of matter are there?
If you count plasma, I suppose 4. Liquid
solid. Oh. I'm surprised at you, Stephen.
What is this? It's a noise. Listen out carefully.
Beginning with K.
Yeah, a klaxon.
Oh!
is that a brand name? Like the Tanner
Brilliant.
Or Hoover?
Yeah, absolutely
okay,
right.
Okay.
Just like Tanner or Hoover.
Okay.
Klaxon has a very specific sound. So the sound we heard was technically, it's not a klaxon.
In a strange sort of way, pop just ate itself, didn't it?
Richard, my pointless friend, can you name a pointless pest?
I can name one. I won't name him because he's a very esteemed colleague of mine. But in terms of the drinking, he's a pest. Can I appeal against that Klaxon? Because, you know, he really is.
Which is the odd one out of these four? Odd, odd, odd or odd?
Three. Oh,
number three? Gonna get,
I mean, this feels like this is one. Does someone get paid when that sound effect goes off? It feels like something.
They've been waiting 15 years for that gag.
What is the sixth most popular name for a baby boy in Germany?
Adolf.
Oh, he said Adolf.
Adolf!
That's 10. That was a minus 10 card.
It's got a PH on it. That's not
yes,
Adolf.
I know.
We don't spell it like that when I said it.
The literacy of our research department is neither here nor there.
About 8 points off. Come on.
Sue goes. Chris goes.
Sarah goes.
Alan spells it.
Oh.
That was a buzzard.
That's harsh,
though. It is harsh.
I'm minus then already. Yeah.
What is the loudest thing in the ocean?
The world's
longest animal. The largest living thing on Earth.
The world's biggest mouth.
Fastest thing in the natural world. The world's largest organ.
Blue whale.
It is the blue whale.
QI Klaxon speaking. Remember to like and subscribe, or the Klaxon will come for you.